We start balancing that by passing legislation that prohibits any discrimination for any person for any reason. When we start designating certain classes of persons as being singled out to prevent discrimination against certain classes, we actually complicate the problem even more. Anti-discrimination laws should be for everyone, for every age group, every population group. Every individual should have the right to not have to suffer discrimination for any reason.